Now, if you need to get out into deeper water, start a couple forward strokes. You don't need to put your hand all the way up on the top just because it's difficult. But you do just a couple of strokes. You get out into flat water, deeper water to where you're comfortable, and you go to stand up. Hands on your board, you go into all fours. Keep yourself looking forward. It's actually easier for balance and watching yourself. One foot, the other foot,